1852, Archbishop Joel of Tuscany, the first bishop of the Diocese of Santa Fe, and who was the role model of the Catholic Church, called upon the sisters of Loretto for the purpose of establishing a school of the arts in Santa Fe.
After a most hazardous journey in the Kentucky Mother House, during which the mother's
such as weddings, concerts, and worship services.
The donation box